YouTube, what it is, man. It's your boy Sai So Fly. I am no wave. I am no bridge, man. Now, right now, son. Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're gonna be talking about the bop, of course. All of the good things that happened, all of the bad things that happened over the past few days. Before we get started, if you're not subscribed already, man, click subscribe, catch the wave, join the family. Today is actually, I guess, a trade recap. Now, that's what we're going to call today, a trade recaps. We're going to go over the trades that the bot took today. We're going to go over our current win streak, because we are on a win streak right now. We're going to talk about like our monthly record. I said that kind of fast. We're going to talk about our current monthly record, and then I guess what I expect to see from the markets on US 30 tomorrow or in the next few days. All right, now, should I just tell y'all or should, before we do that, if you're not subscribed already, I just said that. I do that shit every time. If you want to copy every single trade that I take, the link is in the bio for that. The trading signals is only $15 a week. All right, the price is going to always change. But as of right now, if you do it right now, it's $15 a week. Also, I know people be, bro, y'all be begging me. Y'all be bugging me about joining my Discord. Y'all always asking me for help in my messages and stuff like that. So this is what I did. Because before, you were never able to get access to my Discord unless you bought my university. My university was always $500 to $1,000. All right. But as of right now, this is exclusive. As of right now, you can join the Discord for $7. This is not cap. This is real. $7. The link is in the description. If you can't afford $7, bro, then I don't even know why you even here. You feel me? $7. All right. So everybody who be wanting my help, everybody who be wanting my guidance, people who be wanting to learn my strategies and just the different ways that I make money, $7, man. Link is in the bio for that. Link is in the description. All right. So enough of that. Let's go to the charts. So right now we are in my Discord, okay? If we look at today's record, we went 2-0. So we had two wins. One of the trades closed out at break even. And our win rate was 100%. Shout out to us. Shout out to everybody who's been making money in the Discord, man. Shout out to everybody who's been, you know, who've been plugged in. As far as our monthly record goes, we have 12 wins, one loss, 10 break evens. So we have a win rate of 92.3%. 12 wins, one loss, 92.3% for the entire month. It's only the 11th so far. So like, and somebody said that this was cap. I understand, bro. I understand that a lot of niggas are just haters. You feel me? Like, you're not going to be able to please everybody. But son, first off, if I scroll up, I did not type this, okay? This is like an automated thing. You see it says app right here. So I did not type this, all right? I'm not just making up these numbers, you feel me? But, you know, people gonna always have something to say. 92.3% for the month so far. Now let's look at the actual chart. And let's look at some of the trades that the bot has taken and the trades that the bot has called. Actually, let's go back to the Discord. So we do have the bot called out three trades for the day. All right, every single day the bot calls either two to three trades every single day. All right, two to three trades. All right, are those trades gonna activate every day? I don't know. You feel me? Are they gonna always win? I don't know. All right, but we did have one of our trades. This happened very, very fast. Like, as soon as the market opened, our target was hit and it ended up closing out at break even. That literally happened, and you can see it. We bought it as soon as the market opened. We bought it and we took profit on this little move right here. But yeah, so shout out to everybody in the Discord, all our Signal members who took that trade, who made money already, man. It's only 8 o'clock and he's making bread already. All right, so let's look at the chart. So this trade right here is the trade that I just showed y'all. The reason why it looks different is because that one was on the 1 minute time frame. When I showed it to you, it was on a 1 minute time frame. And this is on a 15-minute time frame, so of course it's gonna look a little bit different. But we did get about 10 points out of this trade. I told you guys before that I used to be somebody who used to always try to get, you know, hundreds of points every single trade. I used to try to, you know, catch that huge move and stuff like that. And you don't need all that. You feel me? If you could get 10 points consistently, if you can get 20, 50 points consistently, bro, you can make a lot of money from that. So that was a trade. That was a trade that actually happened today. So that's really considered for the 12th. But if we look at yesterday's trade, we got into a buy position right here. This happened actually. This happened very fast as well. I don't know what time was this. This was at 8:30. Yep, this was at 8:30. I was actually asleep during this time, but my bot did enter in a buy, and you can see that the market was going down. It was making lower lows. This low got taken out. Well, this kind of was even, and then it got taken out. This low got taken out. Whenever you see lower lows and lower highs, that's telling you that the market is going down. All right, so once one of these highs is pretty much broken, then this entire formation is no longer valid. So that's pretty much what happened. You can see that once it really broke this high right here, the higher low or the lower high, it broke this lower high right here on this candle, and that pretty much made the entire formation invalid. Now, sometimes, I ain't gonna lie, sometimes this will happen and then it continue to drop just to catch some of this liquidity. But yeah, this happened real fast, and our bot got into a buy position right here. It took off partial profits at around 40 points, and then it ended up hitting take profit at 100 points. So that was, or my bad. So this very first trade, we made about $76 on this first trade. Depending on how much you put up, you know, it would be different for everybody, but I made about $76 on this trade. And then these two trades that you see, I made $250 from this trade right here, and then $300 from this, from when it hit take profit. All right, and let's go to the 10th. Yep, so this was the 10th trade right here. We made about $90. This was kind of like a scalp. You can see that the market is going up. It's making higher highs, higher lows. Boom, it's going up, it's going up. And then a bot entered a buy position once the market kind of took out both this equal high. Once the market took out this equal high with a little bit of momentum on this 5-minute candle, the bot entered in a buy, and the guy got up out of there. All right. Now, I know some people say, bro, why you only try to get those little bit of points? First off, that's 10 points. Like I said before, if you can make 10 points consistently, you can literally make money. All right, but what happens is that the bot, once we hit that partial profit, the bot will move the stop loss to break even. So what happened is that we closed out partials, and then it came back and it took us out of that break even. So that's why you usually see two trades like this every single time, because this one hit partials and then this one got taken out of that break even. And then we can go to the 9th. All right, so this was the trade that the bot took for the 9th. I think I explained this trade to y'all in the last video. Yeah, I did. So this was a downtrend, and then the bot entered in the sell down here, caught some more of that, a little bit more of that money right there, got 100 points. And yeah, that's pretty much what happened as far as the bot goes. Now let's look at what do I expect to happen. Also, I do want to say that in the last video, the last trading recap, none of this had happened yet, right? This part wasn't, this didn't happen when I was making the video. So we have only seen this. And in that video, you could watch it for yourself. I told y'all that I expected the very next day to be bullish. Okay, and I gave y'all two reasons why I said that it was going to be bullish. One reason why I said it was going to be bullish is because, for one, the market is consolidating. As of right now, it kind of broke out of that consolidation. But before that happened, the market was consolidating. It was going up and down, right? And I told y'all that a lot of times when it's consolidating, it'll literally flash each color one time. So it'll go red. It'll be bearish, bullish, bearish, bullish, bearish, bullish. Now, I know some people say, oh, bro, that's the stupidest thing I ever heard. All right. You can say whatever you want, son, but I was clearly right. All right, but that was one reason why I said that, you know, I wanted it to go up and why I thought it was going to go up. And then another reason why I said that I figured it was going to go up is because the market has not closed below a previous day yet. All right. So like, although like even through this, and I said this in the last video, even although like the market wasn't really moving, it was still closing higher and higher. All right. So As of right now, what do I expect to happen? I expect the market to continue to go up. There's no reason for me to try to be looking for sales. If I see it's clearly going up, there's no reason for me to be trying to look for sales. Now, I think that I would expect the market to, well, it already took out this little area of liquidity right here. So I expect the market to come at least to this area, taking out this high. And after it takes out this high, or after it comes up here, I don't know what's gonna happen. It could literally go up there real quick, and then it can drop. You know, the market could do whatever it wants. But if I was buying it right now, and I was looking for a target, this is where my target would be. This would be the area right here. Is it gonna happen? Shit, I don't know. We're gonna end up seeing. All right, but you can see that the market is clearly bullish right now, and we're on US 30. US 30 is the only thing that I ever trade. So as far as tomorrow, tomorrow is also Friday. So yeah, I expect tomorrow to at least come up to this area. And once it gets to this area, I don't know what to expect after that. But I'm going to just continue to be bullish because the market is not giving me a reason for me not to be bullish. All right. Now, if the market were to close below this low right here tomorrow, if it closes below this low, then I might start thinking like, I bet it might be bearish. But as of right now, I'm bullish on US 30. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about this in the comments, man. Are y'all bullish on US 30? Y'all bearish? When it comes to crypto, like, what y'all doing? What y'all got y'all money on? Feel me? I hope y'all enjoying y'all day. I hope y'all made some money today. I wanted to make a reaction video, but these videos are kind of faster to make. Just because I've been doing a lot of work. Especially, I've been changing the whole Discord around. So, like I said, the Discord is only $7, bro. $7. If you want to get the trading signals, that's $15. $15 a week. Alright, so this stuff is real cheap, man. I'm making this stuff real cheap for y'all. So, bro, I don't want to hear no complaining, son. Alright. If you enjoyed this video, like the video. If y'all want more trading content from me, let me know, man. If y'all enjoy this stuff, let me know. Also, in the Discord, I post all my trading content in there as well. And I want to start giving y'all, you know, exclusive lives and exclusive, like, recordings that I have from the past. And, you know, things that I'm going to do in the future as well. So, future's looking bright, man. Future's looking bright. Stay cool. Stay safe out here in these streets, man. Most of all, stay wavy, my friend. Stay wavy, because waves don't die. Peace.
I remember being broke. Niggas calling me a joke. Sleeping on me, now they woke. Now they say I give them hope. She ain't never even noticed me. Now I pull up and she knows me. Shorty say she see the goat in me. I got everybody quoting me.